Well, hello everyone. It's Boom Boom Shrooms with Bring It to the Table. Listen, we've got some major issues going on with the kiddie pool. Okay, first of all, it's not a smorgasbord for the birds. What is going on? I can't believe it. Every morning I come out here and I'm all excited to see how much further my little tomatoes have gotten and things like that. And all I do is come out here and this is what I see. Oops, sorry about that. This is what I see. I see, well, there's not any right now, but I see that they have eaten tomatoes. But this is the thing about it. I wouldn't be so upset if the birds would just take the cherry tomato, eat the whole thing, or call some other friends over, and then everyone takes a bite, nibble, nibble, nibble. Everyone enjoys the whole situation. But no, what they would rather do is they'll come over and then, oh, there's one there. Oh, get off there. A little ant there. Did you see the ant that was on there? Okay, there we go. Okay, so they'll come over and they'll be like, oh yeah, we would like to take a little bitey bite bite, but we're just gonna peck a hole in it and leave. Oh, okay, here, this is what I'm talking about. This is exactly what I'm talking about. This, people, this right here. Do you see this? Do you see this? Okay, invite your friends over, people. Invite your friends over and finish eating the tomato. Finish eating it. Don't do this to me. Stop, please. I can't take it anymore. Stop eating and just pecking little holes in these tomatoes. That one, okay, that one's, that's history. That's history. Okay. Oh, yeah. And that one. Yes. That one right there. Okay. Can we see that one? Oh, sorry. You might have missed those other ones. See that one right there? That one also. History. Okay. Oh, yes. And this. This right here. What? What? They stopped by earlier? They wanted a little nibble nibble? That one. History. Okay. So as you can see, I am having major issues. And I've tried different things. I mean, you're probably thinking, oh, some of this stuff is kind of crazy. People always say, oh, try different stuff. Okay, so here's some of the things that I've tried. I just want to let you know. Here's some of the things that I have tried. Okay, I tried the little spinny deals right here. Okay, you see that? I tried that. No, sometimes they spin. Sometimes they, you know, do whatever. But no, that does not scare the birds away. Okay, so then I heard, oh, people say, oh, you should hang up like CDs, like if CDs were spinning around or something, then that would scare the birds away. Really? Well, this one kind of got caught up, and then I kind of like put that there, and you know what? It doesn't matter. I was standing out here the other day, literally standing out here the other day, and the hummingbird had the nerve to come up to my garden and was not even afraid of me. I started moving, and it was still just like, I know hummingbirds are not the issue, but I'm just saying, are the birds no longer afraid of mankind? Is it time for the birds? The movie? I don't know. But anyway, okay, so here's the other kiddie pool garden. Okay, there's still some major issues here. We've upgraded the soil, but we're still having some problems. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sit the camera down over here, and we're going to do some updating on it. Okay, first of all, I finally picked up some gravel to put down in the bottom, as you can see. The bottom there. I need to put that gravel in there. I did put those ducats in there to kind of help get rid of any issue with my mosquitoes. Don't want to have that as a problem. Okay, also, as you can see, I have an issue that if I put something over this, I have all these bamboo, you know, the bamboo rods. Okay, here. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get rid of all of that. Okay, I've got to get rid of that. That's got to go. We can't possibly have all these sticks with the plan that I have in place. The plan is this. Come right over here and I will show you the plan. Okay, here's the plan. The plan is I spent $4 at Dollartree getting some weed block cloth. Okay, it's 4x8, so I got 4 panels. Okay. So this is what I thought I would do. I could tape that up to the top here, to one of the rods on the shade area, and bring that down over the pool to keep the birds out. To keep the panels together, I thought what I would use is some binder clips. We're going to give it a try. We don't know for sure if this is going to work. I don't know. Ooh, flies. I don't know. Zeus, do you know? I don't think Zeus knows either. We're just going to give it a try. We're going to see what happens. But anyway, stay tuned. We'll let you know how this goes as we put all of this together. All right, see you soon. Finish for the day is Boom Boom Shrooms here with Bring It to the Table. very exhausting day, but I want to show you my $6 fix for keeping the birds out of my tomatoes. Okay, here it is. I bought 4 panels from Dollartree. They were 4 feet by 8 feet. So I tied them together at the top, piece of paracord, and check this out. All I'm holding them together with is binder clips, and you can get those. I think it's a pack of 10 for a dollar at the dollar store. So there's binder clips, and it's perfect because the edge of the pool, you just clip it right there. Is that not awesome? And then look, I thought I was going to have to get rid of my poles. No. What I did was I just went ahead and put the poles near where the seams were and clipped it directly to the pole. So now I can still have the poles in, the ones that need it on my tomato plants. But check it out. This is it. Just really cute. Okay, so you're probably thinking, oh gosh, okay, so how are you going to get in there? Super easy. Regardless of where I want to go in to work for the day, you just take off binder clips. Check out. Took off that one. Going to go down here. Snap off this one. You open it up. Wow, and look what else I did today. Oh, okay, sorry. Forgive me for my orange paracord. But look what else I did today. I finally got the rock in. Okay, I got the rock in the bottom here. All right, I still got to move some around because I moved some of the plants around. But I got the rock in the bottom. I have mulched. Finally, all my plants are going to love this. I got some mulch. They are going to love it for sure. Okay, so we're going to see how they do. I know you're probably thinking, oh my gosh, the sun is just being blocked so much. But like I said, once again, we're in Arizona. That sun issue is not going to be a problem. I'm pretty sure. I'm confident. I'm confident that my basil and all my tomatoes are going to be super happy in here. And I'm actually going to get to eat my tomatoes as opposed to the birds. So that's my wrap up for today's update on my kiddie pool. Hopefully tomorrow, boom, got to work on this one, got to get it done, got to get some dirt in there. I did get some mulch on some of my plants here. They are looking good. My citronella seems to have taken to its pot there very nicely. And I decided to pair it with a couple of things to be some friends here. I had just a couple of little bell peppers that were starting and I just stuck them in there. I just figured what the heck. So anyway, we'll see how that pairing works. I don't know. I should probably have checked it out before putting them there. But anyway, my bell peppers, I think everyone's going to love the mulch. Help them retain a little of their moisture, not dry out so much. There's one of my ridiculous things that I thought would keep the birds away. Yep, they clearly did not do anything, did not prevent them from coming around, that's for sure. Okay, so as you can see, I still have to put dirt in the bottom of this pool. I'm not dirt, I'm sorry, gravel in the bottom of this pool, so pea gravel in the bottom of this pool, and then make it also one of these special pieces that will cover the whole thing up. And today, also, I decided to pick up, since I was at Home Depot and I just couldn't resist, I saw this sweet banana plant here, and I thought, I said, hey, I need to get another one. I said, why not? I got space, put another bag in. I've got soil mixed up, so I thought, hey, I'm going to do it. So I'll see you next time. This is Boom Boom Shrooms from Bring It to the Table. I'm out. I'm extremely hot. I'm tired, and I'm going to call it a day. Thanks for joining and being with me, and I hope you use some of these things to maybe help your kiddie pool work out a little bit better with some covering here, you know, a little covering so that maybe I can get to eat some tomatoes. All right. Take care. Bye.